You understand? You're already understanding where to hit him. When you start hitting here, he pumped below. Aha! You see that arm? Bam. That's gone. That's got no more arm left. You can go in and do whatever you wish to this geezer. And he haven't got a clue what you're trying to do. And that is how we knew this one. Now, in the particular energy drill, when using lap style energy drill on the movement, I need to make your body functional. Now, we talk about a lot on the hand. Now, punch me, come along. Now, when you get here, yeah, you put your hand up. You work in different way. We already show you through this into the Siulim Tao. Like if he grab, what about you sit there and you wonder, what about he grab you? He's not going to put the hand up, he grab you. Ha-ha, I got a question just for you. Then it's not a problem, I sort it out. Very simple, I hit him, he grab my arm. So many movements you do for me. Once, very simple one. The hand here, grab the fist tight, turn. Soon you turn, boom, you hit him. Because he risks. So have the hand left. As soon as someone coming up, boom. They are soon like coming, boom. And my hand is, he pulled my body. See, what happened? He's only know exactly what you know. I move it like that, for instance. That's when I'm using this one. I need to fly my movement out quickly. Now, you wonder why we do this lap style for.